Hey y'all, Pissed Off Redneck here. Now today's Tuesday, September 12th. I hope you're all doing good. I hope you're having a damn good day. And my thoughts are still with all them people down there in Florida dealing with that big bitch Irma and her aftermath. Hey, this story right here, it proves that PETA's nothing but a bunch of batshit crazy sons of bitches. I'm all for the ethical treatment of animals. I'm all for that. I don't believe any animal should be treated unethically. And, I mean, don't get me wrong, my fat ass is going to eat a steak. I'm going to eat burgers, I'm going to eat steak. I'm going to eat that shit. You know, I'm a meat eater. But I also think that animals, even in slaughterhouses and shit, they should be treated ethically, and they shouldn't be abused or any of that crap. But these asshole casserole sons of bitches from PETA, they just take shit too far. 2011, there's a British wildlife photographer. He set up a camera in a rainforest reserve in Indonesia. And it turns out that this monkey named Naruto, N-A-R-U-T-O, Naruto, smart son of a bitch monkey, took selfies of itself. Now, the photographer took these selfies that the monkey took of itself, and he made a daggone book. So, all of a sudden in 2015, PETA comes in and they won a lawsuit saying they're fighting for the rights of those photos and the money for those photos for the daggone monkey that took the sons of bitches. Now, I truly believe that the damn photographer, he gets the money for the damn pictures and all the rights to the pictures. What's a monkey gonna do with daggum money if he won the lawsuit? These stupid idiots at PETA. Bunch of damn assholes running their suckholes constantly. Now that monkey doesn't have to pay that damn rainforest reserve any rent. So it doesn't need rent money. It doesn't need money to leave its damn kids. Ain't gonna buy a house or a car. So what the hell does that monkey need the damn money for? That's what I want to know. Why would they even have to jump in and try to get money for a monkey? The shady-ass PETA sons of bitches. The settlement they came up with is the photographer's going to donate any or 25% of any future revenues to charities dedicated to protecting those damn kind of monkeys. I guess it all came to a good ending because everyone's happy now. They got a settlement. The monkey's happy. The damn PETA asshole casserole sons of bitches are happy. And the photographer's happy. That's all there is to it. Leave your thoughts in the comments. Tell me what you think about this or what you think about PETA or whatever. Please, subscribe to my channel. Hit that thumbs up, son of a bitch. Give me a like. Share my videos. Help me get my big, fat, redneck ass out there. Help me. I'm dropping knowledge. I'm trying to entertain you guys. Hey, help me get my videos out there. Follow me on the Twitter, the Instagram, and join my damn Facebook page. All those links are in the description down below. You also need to get over to redneckNationGear.com and get yourself some cool redneck and rebel gear. They got the hats, quality stuff. They got t-shirts, hoodies, flags. You go get it. Fill your cart, get it, and use my code because you're all my friends. POR15. That's like Pissed Off Redneck 15. POR15. All in capital letters. And you'll save yourself 15% at checkout. Their link is in my description down below, along with other ways to help support my channel. Check them out. My sons of bitches, I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. I'm always thankful for my sons of bitches. And I hope you guys have a great day. I'm out. Damn stupid PETA trying to sue money for a damn monkey. What the hell monkey gonna do with money? Ain't gonna run down the store and buy a damn loaf of bread. Stupid ass.